our friends. Vijaya is a Sanskrit word which actually means goodbye. For Bengalis, Durga Puja is actually more than a festival. It is more about love than worship. To understand why this is so, you have to listen to full story. In Bengal, actually there is a separate Durga Puja for worship. The story goes for 4 days. Goddess Durga doesn't descend but return to her maternal house with her kids. So it is essentially 4 days return to her Bapir Bari, maternal house. And as every Bengali would recall with nostalgia as a kid, vacation to one's maternal grandparents' house with stereotype about being carefree, freedom from studies, receiving and giving gifts, eating at each other's house, freedom from academic duties, basically being pampered. So people take on the responsibility of making sure Bengali's daughter goddess has a pompous stay. Hence the celebration is full of happiness, food, music, cultural events, crackers and many more. The sudden change of tone during Dasami, for people it's about their family members leaving them again to return the next year. Instead of giving adieu to the goddess in sad face, is given with sweets, colors and music. It is sometimes seems surprising that a fearsome, powerful goddess would be treated like a daughter returning to her maternal home. And again, that's how it is. After Vijayadashami, for about 20 days till Kali Puja, people visit each other's house with sweets to wish Shubho Vijaya. As old tradition, it is followed by pranam for elders, ashirvad for youngster, and kolakuli for peers. Kolakuli means hugging. this video was shooted at Goldcrest Phase 2, Kolkata. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. With the saying, Ashche Bochhor Abar Habe.